suddenly it happens, and the dream comes true. Celebrated songwriter Johnny Mercer once said, "Writing great music takes great talent, but writing great lyrics takes great courage." And what a courageous thing to propose in an age of not believing that dreams can still come true. My father, Robert B. Sherman, or to those of you who knew him, just Bob, or to me, Dad. Dad wrote songs with his brother Richard that instilled hope, encouraged charity, and goodwill toward all mankind. Dad passed away 2 years ago, and this is our tribute to him. Throughout a career that spanned 60 years, Dad's songs appealed to the better angels in all of us. He beckoned us to take the time to do what's right. He taught us simple things like to feed the birds. And of course, he reminded us, in an era of heightened global tensions, that there's so much that we share that it's time we're aware that it's a small world after all. Dad's lyrics were always about family and emotional proximity in an age when it was more popular to write about emotional isolation. You see, it must be in the genes because my dad's dad, the Sherman brothers' dad, Al Sherman, was also a songwriter. And he was the consummate optimist and a great friend to all who knew him. And for this, Al was loved by everyone in the world of songwriting, in the world of Tin Pan Alley.
Save your sorrow for tomorrow. Smile a while today.
But on that chilly December day that my father was born in 1925, Al and his wife Rose didn't even have the money to pay the hospital for the delivery charges. While Rose remained with her newborn son, Al returned home, uncertain what to do. Then, as serendipity would have it, he found a check in the mailbox. It was from his publisher. And you know what? There was just enough in that cashier's check to pay the hospital bill. In fact, it was the first royalty payment on this very song. From then on, Save Your Sorrow became my dad's very own lucky song.
Work is play to anyone who harms. Live today, tomorrow never comes. If you cheer up, skies will clear up, clouds will pass away. Save your sorrow for tomorrow. Smile a while today.
The 1930s were Al Sherman's years. He wrote hit after hit for a cavalcade of singers, including Bing Crosby, Marie Chevalier, Billie Holiday, Rudy Vallee, Peggy Lee, Frank Sinatra, and seriously, that's just to name a few.